Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video, how to construct a triangle PQR with angle Q 70 degree, angle R 50 degree and one given side QR 7.5 centimeter in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here the given side QR equal 7.5 centimeter. So here this is 7.5 centimeter line segment. Okay. Now taking point here QR. So this is 7.5 centimeter. Next, drawing 70 degree angle with the help of protractor on the point Q. So putting the protractor on the point Q. And now counting 70 degree angle. So here this is 70 degree angle. So first marking here. Next, joining this angle to get 70 degree. Next, drawing 50 degree angle on the point R with the help of protractor. So putting the protractor and counting 50 degree angle. So first marking here, this is 50 degree. Okay. Next, joining this line to get 50 degree angle. So both the line meet at a point, taking point P. Okay. Next, this angle, this is 70 degree and this angle 50 degree, and angle P, this is obviously 60 degree angle. So therefore PQR is a triangle with angle Q 70 degree, angle R 50 degree, angle P 60 degree and QR 7.5 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching.